Hi, Jabari Sherman, here with One Supreme Mike, sophomore broadcast journalism major here at Texas Southern University. I am along here with the Essence of Men, here at the Sawyer Auditorium. The Essence of Men, Ryan, tell us about yourself, your major, your classification, and where you're from.
Well, my major is business management. My classification is in tenure, and I'm from St. Louis, Missouri.
Okay, so tell us about yourself. What do you do for a living?
What I do for a living right now, I'm just in school right now. I'm about to be working soon, but I'm trying to get the schools up out the way then, that's why I got work.
Okay, now, what are your goals? What are you doing now to help build your platform up?
My goals that I'm doing right now. But I'm going to apply to join Essence of Men, then trying to get into a few other organizations on campus like HTA, and then stuff like that, trying to make myself more involved in what I'm looking for when I first started.
Okay, what are you planning to get from this organization?
What I plan to get, probably growth, meeting new people, being more involved, and stuff like that.
What motivates you?
What motivates me? I'd probably say my family, most likely my little sister, that motivates me.
So who are you like here? Who do you look up to? Like, who are your role models?
Who are my role models? I'd probably say my mom, because she raised me, my brother, my sister by herself, and probably my grandmother, I would say. Those are probably my two role models.
Okay, the Essence of Men is it's a brotherhood. It's about unity, coming together, networking, and wondering how we can make each other better for ourselves. An organization that's going to help us young black men build character and leadership skills and stuff like that. Help us, you know, someone start moving our people into a better direction. What is your take on Black Lives Matter?
My take on the Black Lives Matter movement, I'm all for it. I'm all about like empowerment, all coming together as one to like work together through it all.
You're aware of Beyonce Super Bowl time.
Yeah.
Performance and stuff like that. What's your take on that?
I think it was cool. I mean, I didn't see nothing wrong with it. You know, then what other people think, they say she's trying to start a riot or something like that. I haven't seen anything like that. But her performance overall, I think it was a good performance for her, Bruno Mars, and what's the other guy's name?
Coldplay,
yeah. I think it was overall a good performance. Because it was a message there that people actually paid attention to it. And like I realized what the message was, so I think it was a good performance.
Okay, so you're a fan of music?
Yeah.
Are you aware of Kendrick Lamar's Grammy performance?
Yeah, I'm aware of it too. That was a good performance. It was a message behind Beyonce's and Kendrick Lamar's performance, and people like really paid attention. They actually, they were kind of similar to both of Michael Jackson performances. Beyonce and Michael Jackson's Super Bowl performance, she had the same thing he had on. And so it's something similar, and then Kendrick Lamar performance was the same, because once upon a time, Michael Jackson's performance, he probably had the exact same thing with some changes too, from what I had looked back on. So I think they were pretty good.
What are your plans after graduation?
My plans after graduation. Hopefully, starting my own business or something. Either starting my own business, or I want to either work for a marketing firm.
As far as like what kind of business do you like plan on running? Like, what do you have to feel for? What do you like doing?
Restaurants and bars. Because I originally went to a technical high school where I took a culinary. So after I graduated from here, I'll probably go back and start culinary or whatever. I don't know. It's either or, you know. I got a bunch of plans I want to do.
It's good that you know you're here, you know, combining, you know, a bunch of other ambitious young brothers like us, and